Hello you guys, and welcome back to another Vivian Tries. Today I have this beautiful kitchen gadget that I actually posted about a few days ago on Facebook. And I hope you're following me on Facebook because you guys voted. This is an electric bacon bowl maker. Yes, you heard that right. No more microwave, no more oven. It is electric. So I'm hoping it'll work better than the other bacon bowl that we tried. But today I'm gonna put a little twist on it. Not only are we gonna try the bacon, which I have right here, I also have chocolate chip cookie dough to make chocolate chip cookie bowls for ice cream. Who doesn't want that? Sit down. I bought corn tortillas to make taco bowls. That's a good one, right? I have biscuit dough to make biscuit bowls. You can make a bowl out of anything. Pancake batter. Yeah, I went through my pantry and I just found all kinds of random shit. We're gonna make bowls out of it with our electric bowl, bacon, slash anything you wanna stick in there to make a bowl out of. Maker. Stay tuned. So let's open this thing and figure out how it works. Do we need the instructions? I don't think so. You just put the batter in there and then you close the lid and then it presses it into a bowl. Let's see, let's open it. Ta-da! Ooh, that's gonna make some giant bowls. So let me go wipe this down, plug it in, and we're gonna start making bowls, people. Get some popcorn, because it's gonna get good in a minute. It's gonna make you hungry too, so we'll get you a snack. Okay, it's clean. And that, why is it already on? I plugged, it doesn't have an on and off switch. So it has no on and off. As soon as you plug it in, it starts going to town, heating up. What I did notice, it has a little tray down here to like catch the drippings. On Vivian Tries, we call that juice from heaven. Okay. Some of this stuff is not gonna have any kind of oil or anything, only the bacon. Ooh, that shit is hot. But oh, it almost got my fingers. I almost made a finger bowl. I don't know if you can see right inside of there. You see in there? That's where all the grease drips out. We're gonna start with tortilla bowls. The bacon bowl is gonna be like the grand finale. I might wanna close it, right? To keep that shit hot. These tortillas are obviously too big, so we're gonna have to cut them. So I'm gonna use this bowl to cut around with a knife to make sure that the tortilla is the perfect size for my bowl. Ta-da! Can you imagine how many different things you can make into a food bowl? Put a second tortilla. Let's cut it up. Dun, 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 dun. Easy peasy. It's ready. It's not ready yet. But I'm gonna say it's ready because, hello, it's smoking. Okay, are you ready for this? Because my fire alarms are gonna start going off because this thing is smoking bad. That's not a good thing, right? First tortilla goes in, boom. Second tortilla goes in. I don't need any kind of spray, right? You would think it's nonstick. Two tortillas are perfectly in there. Let's close it. Ta-da! There's not a lock or anything on here, so. I smell like tortillas are cooking though. It hasn't even been 30 seconds and I already want to open it and look inside. It's been about a minute. One, two, three, go. What do you think? No, they're not ready. It's still very soft. They're supposed to crisp up like a tortilla at the restaurant. I know those are deep fried. I know what you're gonna say. Give it a minute, okay? You guys need to be patient. Don't touch it. Don't open it. God. It still has a red light. What does that mean? Let me take a peek, okay? One, two, three, real fast. Ooh. It's browning up nicely. Now. Ooh, kind of. I think it could work. I'm gonna put an entire tortilla in there to see if that makes a difference. Let's give it a try. There's one tortilla bowl. Here's another one. I'm gonna put the whole tortilla in there just to see what happens. Do you see my tortilla bowls? I'm not sure how I feel about it. They're too little, I think. But I got a bowl. A bowl's a bowl, right? Those were okay. They're actually kind of a fail. Okay, I'm gonna read the instructions because I know you guys are gonna leave me a comment about reading the instructions, so I'll just take a peek real quick. Okay, so the red means power is on, the green means it's ready. That's what those mean. Let me take a peek. What? No, look what it did to my tortilla. Okay, so the tortilla was a fail. Okay, so it's telling me how to place the bacon in there. Okay. I'm so excited about the cookie, I can't resist not doing the cookie bowl next. Is that too much? You guys think? Too much? It's okay. Oh well. I should have measured it, huh? Oh, okay. Cookie center. Okay, you guys ready? Let's close it.
Come on, you gotta work.
Okay, I'm gonna squish it all the way down. Oh, it smells like cookies. Tons of cookies. Can I look at it real quick? It hasn't even been 5 seconds and I already wanna open it. I just wanna make sure that I'm not, oh no. Oh no. I shouldn't have squished it. I shouldn't have squished it. Oh, because all the batter just came out everywhere. Oh, this thing is only good for bacon? That's gonna suck. I don't want one gadget for one thing. I thought I could use this gadget for like all kinds of varieties. Don't you see all kinds of things that we can make with this? Obviously, look at all the stuff I took out.
My poor cookie dough looks horrible.
Oh no. Oh wait, no, it doesn't look cute. That's gonna be a mess to clean. I wanted the cookies to work. I'm gonna give up on the cookies because the fire department's about to come over my house because I just burned these damn cookies. This cannot only be for one thing, right? Don't you guys agree? This should be, I know it says bacon. I know it says bacon gadget, bowl maker, but wouldn't you think it would be like multi-purpose? Look how cool that bowl would have been. Okay, the cookie was a fail. The tortilla was a fail. I can't do the pancake, so that was a fail because it's gonna fall through that little hole in the middle, so we can't do the pancake either. We have two more items to try. The next one we're gonna do is the biscuit. I cleaned it and I have waited for the green light to turn on to tell me that it's ready, and I have two pieces of biscuit dough that we're gonna put in there and cross your fingers this works. That would be so sad if it's only for bacon, which I know it's a should I make like little balls out of these? No, I'm not. Put them right there. Okay, fingers crossed that this works.
I wish the cookies would have worked.
I've been dreaming about those for days. I know you guys are gonna tell me to use a tin. You know what I need? I need a glass top on the top of this so I can look inside, you know, like in your oven. You can look in your oven and see if it's ready. See, I think I'm squishing it too much and it's making everything go. I'm gonna open it. Oh my God, I think the biscuits might work. It might not just be for bacon. Actually, I think two biscuits. If I roll two biscuits, two pieces of biscuit doughs into one, what if I can make biscuit balls? Let's see, one, two, three, go. Beautiful, guys. There I go, sticking my hands in there. Look at it, I love it. It's a little too short for something, but if you put some like scrambled eggs in there in the morning. So what I did was I got two pieces of the biscuit dough and I made one big one, put it right there in the middle. Same here, put it right there in the middle. Aren't they good? Let me taste it, right? I'm a genius. Look at that little biscuit bowl. Scrambled eggs on top. Ooh! Biscuits and gravy in a biscuit bowl. That cooked in like 30 seconds too. Okay, let's take a peek. Yeah, y'all. For the bacon bowl, they want me to lay that bacon a certain way. So let me just make sure. So I should put two pieces of bacon around and then inside like this, cross and across. Let's check it again. Okay, let's see. Shoot. Okay, I like my first ones better than these. I made a biscuit bowl. This one came out kind of fluff, kind of uneven. She's kind of lopsided. Let's see what it looks like inside, right? Ooh, I'm gonna say that biscuit bowl was a success. All right, so per the instructions, grab one piece of bacon, put it around like so. One, two. See this, guys? This is what the instructions said to do. I know some of you guys are gonna tell me I'm supposed to tuck it and weave it and all kinds of shit. Not what the instructions said. This is burning hot, okay? So be very careful. It will not close the little clamp thing. I can't get it all the way down to clamp down like that. Jedi smells bacon and I can hear him coming. It says close the unit and allow it to cook for 6 to 8 minutes. 6 to 8 minutes for two little bowls. We can cook 12 slices of bacon with our bacon bonanza tray in the oven, and we can cook 6 pieces of bacon in the microwave in 4 minutes with the wild bacon. So far, it is smoking up my kitchen, so we're gonna open it and just see what it looks like. So this was a total fail. It has not been 6 minutes, it's probably been five. Half of it is burnt, half of it is not cooked. No. What a mess too, right? This one is not horrible. It's like overcooked on top and the bottom is not cooked all the way. And this one just burned. Unfortunately, this one's a fail. If the cookie would have worked, totally different story. I was more excited about the cookie than the bacon bowl this time. I just had my hopes up that I can scoop up some ice cream and put it in a cookie bowl. God, can a girl have dreams? So I'm gonna give this guy one Vivian head. All right, you guys, that is it for another Vivian Tries. I hope that you have enjoyed this video. If you have, give it a big fat thumbs up for me. If you are new to the channel, subscribe. I am putting out 1 to 2 videos every week for your entertainment. In the comments down below, let me know if you've seen a cool kitchen or food product that you think I should try. It might get featured in an upcoming episode. So question of the day is, have you been successful in making a bacon bowl or a cookie bowl or a tortilla bowl or any kind a bowl? If you have, let me know that in the comments. Tell me your technique. I want to hear about it. All right, guys, that is all that I have for you today. I'll see you in the next one. Bye.